She looked at me and this is what she said. She said, "I need your friends for the wicked. I need your will on trees. And I feels to pay and I mouths to feed. Ain't nothing in this world for free. You know I can't slow down. I can't hold back. Oh, you know I wish I could. Because I ain't no friends for the wicked. Until we close our eyes for good." I saw a shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind. He put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, "Give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. But if you try to make a move, I won't think twice." I told him, "You can have my cash, but now you know I gotta ask. What if you wanna live this kind of life?" He said, "There ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. Ain't nothing in this world for free. You know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Oh, you know I wish I could. Cause I ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good." The day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I flipped on the TV, I turned it over to the news. And what I saw, I almost couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher in cuffs taking money from the church. He had a bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much, cause I know we're all the same. Oh yeah, we all got to satisfy those bills.